Hello friends, welcome to the DigiPROMO mobile app by Alicblue. This app has been specially created by Alicblue just for its franchisee members so that they will find it very easy to share content through social media. So in order to get this app, you can download it from Google Play Store. You have to just click on the install button to install this mobile app. So after clicking on installation button, you can just install this DigiPROMO mobile app. DigiPROMO mobile app has been installed. You have to just click on the open button. After clicking on the open button, you have to fill the login ID and password. So after filling this login ID and password, you can just click on the login button. So after clicking on the login button, you can just see the DigiPROMO mobile app has been opened. This is the dashboard of the DigiPROMO mobile app. So you have different products showcased here in different slides. So you can either sweep left or right and see different products available and features which you can share through social media to your friends and relatives. So friends, to share it here, you can see in the bottom four options provided: Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and WhatsApp. So you can use these four options to share in the social media. So there are different categories of templates are provided by the Alicblue. So these are the mobile apps also provided here, like Advisory Monday. You can see in the screen here. Ticker tabs are there. Optimum, Small Case. So these are the trade store applications of Alicblue. This is the Trades Action, Chart Bridge, Mutual Fund. So friends, you can I'm just showing you how to share this in the social media. You can just select first the Facebook, and after clicking on the Facebook, you should have to install a Facebook app on your mobile to share this in social media. So you can write something here about this mobile app, and you can just click on the post to post this template in your Facebook channel. In the same way, you can just share in the Twitter also. You just click on the Twitter. It will show two options: tweet and direct message. You can just send a direct message also. So we are here sharing this in direct tweet. So after just clicking on the tweet, you can share this. In the same way, in the LinkedIn also, it is showing private message or share in a post. So you have to just click on share on the post, and you can just see here is appearing. You can add hashtags also. So after clicking on the post, you can also share this in the LinkedIn, and the same way you can share in the WhatsApp also. So in the WhatsApp, you can just share in your status also. And you can write some comments if you want. So if you want to know more about this DigiPROMO mobile app, you can just click here bottom. You can see three lines are provided. On clicking on this three line, you can just see a video is provided here how to use the DigiPROMO mobile app. So through this video, you can understand about the DigiPROMO app. After this, you can just click on the logout button after finishing. So thank you for watching this video.